There's three floating oceans. I hope that you enjoy it. Here it goes.
Thank you. be back in my blue shot. Water in the pot, hot bread and butter in the cupboard. Fry some bacon, maybe not. Come on out the door, elevator bottom floor. Hit in the pavement, already raining. So let me be dreamy, complaining. Don't play some shadows on me. The cattle ramble and rattle home. Drum don't play. Dreaming preambles, aberration, wishes, beauty floating in the ocean. Unfilled coffins, coping with joking. G remiss, amidst the half-breed. From a skyscraper, eclipse, twist like breaks of clouds. People like shrouds. I'm like, how? How? Slip a little bit in any crippin' any calling. Training, doing great thing like a bench of calling. Folly, folly, Utah life. Dead in a sec, last minute spent. Bent on getting his name on a scaffold that won't remain. Bold in a week, so bleak, bleak. 300 feet in a beat and a sleep in a key. To this land that can't be beat to ride his name where no one will see. Except for me.
Something I would tell. Let me tell you something I would tell.
something I witnessed. Let me tell you something I witnessed today.
Flowers blooming, hush, hush, I'm putting the poets to bed. These flowers, all these dreams and voices long dead, did you know? Dreams are illusions, of course, everyone knows that. It's not confusing. Not the mad, the mad don't know. And did you know that all of life is an illusion? Of course it's not. That's when the cats have been laughed at the man again and again. And laughed at the man again and again. My friend is Sir Douglas, and he tells me that Sir James Barry once told him this very story, and here it goes. Man's frozen in an auction somewhere, won't pay full sale, they need repairs. Next thing he knows, on an angle, when he's getting on some blood, they did make him all round. Go on out, brother, pain, break a cliche. Put on the sand, he's getting this another blow. Higher for the old round coat. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 pounds. The man went to throw and he slipped so sound. Later I found that the man's name was Peter. Sadio was he the man showing up on plan. They can get in some learning, scurrying and purring, recording the burden, preserving of these words. How did he dare you to bid against me? Well, you could have outbid me. You don't want the whole town in this. He's a dollar pound, hand it over quick. Sadio leaving deals, leaving like a hidden bit of business, leaving the coat. Peter, are you taking this? It's a joke. He had the secret suspicion there was something he was missing. Couldn't feel it, buddy, buddy, oh my god, he got it. Maybe crazy, couldn't put it, wouldn't work a fortune. So we dragged Santiago down by the coat for 10,000 pounds. He lived in a week, so to speak, Santiago was back. Demanding the coat at 5 times that. Boatmen were dreaming and scheming like demons disease. The worthless coat for years and years, back and forth, back and forth, till they were old men, signing name, brain land, beating, really prison, living, misgiving for only one reason, to buy back that old brown coat. Bang, 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 bang.
Back a little bit. Thank you. Thank you.
from his very mouth I heard these words. They were lying, lying, selling, 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 buying, selling, selling, buying, selling, buying, selling, buying. But then there was an actor though, and he overdubbed, and they saw a ragged old man standing there with a grin, and he said, "Oh, there's my coat." He put it on, and then he floated.